A mere 99 cents was enough to secure one lucky new homeowner a unit in Melbourne's southeast. The buyer used some unusual bidding techniques, which agents say aren't as silly as they seem. Property reporter Chris Kohler.
This unit sold at the weekend for just shy of $1.3 million.
It's the first time I've sold a property for $1,299,999.99.
1 cent shy, to be exact, according to auctioneer Philip Kingston.
I will take your 1 cent bid.
As a couple of my mates said, a better auctioneer would have got 1.3. They would have got the extra cent, but it was so far over the reserve, everybody was delighted with the outcome.
That includes neighbour Jason and his wife Tanya, who a year ago paid $350,000 less for the identical unit next door.
We just couldn't believe, you know, I think there were six or seven bidders and just the price kept on going up and up and up and we felt like we won the lottery.
The result over 12 months is absolutely staggering.
Auction crowds are back in force and they're pushing prices to new record highs, leaving bidders curious if any auction techniques actually work.
Absolutely. Auctions are very strategic.
Buyers advocates say non-verbal cues from competitors can be a giveaway.
Facial expressions, maybe they're starting to pace up and down, maybe they're just looking and chatting to their partner, and at that stage, you know, they're really reconsidering, is this the property for them?
Other tips include researching recent results and going to local auctions beforehand, frequently mixing up bid increments and never finishing on a round number. And the idea of throwing in a bid that includes some loose change might not be as crazy as it seems.
Why not? I've seen properties bought on a dollar, so why not a cent?
Chris Kohler, Nine News.